Hey, little bee, what brought you here?
Come, follow me. Let me show you around.
Isn't this place amazing? We have the world's largest vegetable seed bank. Let's talk about it on your way home. Half a century ago, the World Vegetable Center was established to help people who suffered from malnutrition and poverty.
The World Vegetable Center is one of the most important vegetable research institutes in the world.
Experts are gathering here to research and investigate to improve production and consumption for developing nations.
All the research outcomes here are free for the world to use. The reason that the center was set up in Taiwan in the first place was because of Taiwan's outstanding agricultural experts, technology and ideal climate, which provided conditions like temperate, subtropical and tropical climates. Also, the research outcomes could be of immediate help to the many Asian countries facing malnutrition and poverty at the time. To solve these problems, we endeavor to develop species of vegetables that are stronger and more nutritious, to improve vegetable production and human health, and a clean production for a clean environment. When it comes to pollinating, which we are looking at now, you are nature's expert.
Okay, come little bee. The farmers who grow these vegetables will receive better income, and therefore we safeguard and collect these seeds of hope.
It's a cold place,
so I will put it on my jacket.
And please come into my pocket, otherwise you will freeze.
We keep over 63,000 types of vegetable seeds here in our collection. These seeds, put into short, medium and long-term storage time, can be stored up to 50 to 100 years. With great efforts, our staff aims to carry on this hope and grow it in the future soil. In Tanzania, 1 out of 2 tomatoes in the markets grow from seeds from World Veg. World Veg also participates in Norway's Svalbard Global Seed Fund, which is NOAA's Ark of Seeds.
It takes more than just doing research here in our fields. We also travel abroad to work with farmers in their fields and finding solutions together. Come, little bee, let's go inside. There are many flowers here and we need your help.
Let's work together to make beautiful vegetables for a better world.